Oh, God.
What? Oh, what, the stupid cow? Relax, bro. You've seen worse. The fucking cow. I'm, like, looking for something that's actually scary. I don't have enough space. Fuck that. This is the workshop, finally. Finally open that fucker. Wow, really? Oh, wow, really? One key card. I think I just... Who shut the fucking door? I think there's one more door on the second floor. Yeah. Oh, and a lockpick door. Which will... Actually, matter of fact, hold on. Guess I shouldn't hold a D arm with me this whole time. I guess I don't need the Raven key at this point. Crow key, whatever. Cutlery in here. I don't need the model. Oh, wait, no, I could take the model, but I don't have a repair kit because I wasted it on that friggin'... I wasted it on that thing. God, dude, that was freaking great. Phil Swift was in it, bro. I was pumped. I couldn't believe it. I thought it was amazing. It's funny because in the first video, he was like, you know, I'll totally sponsor you guys. Next thing you know, actually sponsors them. Good marketing on all their parts. Seriously making phone calls right now?
Hello?
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party
Bill
is, have
Lonnie.
You? You can get in from the courtyard. So come
Salami.
On, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Bill Loney's like, yeah, that's good. I'm surprised they never used that. This part's pretty dark. This one particular part, but I mean the rest of the game looks pretty normal to me. Or maybe I have to increase the in-game brightness. Damn, that's way too bright. Help a little bit. Shit, it helps me a little bit. Now I can actually see where I'm going. What do you mean, kunk on kunk? That's it. It's a 7. There's no other way around it. The puzzle solved. Stabilizer. I have the power. Hey, 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 come here. Oh, boy. He set it all up for me. ETS, electronic trance syndrome. That's what he's into. Party time.
My thing work. I've got. He know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Shove it in her ass?
Ooh, she thinks this thing is special.
He drops pants. This is special.
That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Oh. Thanks. I should have put that stupid model shotgun away. Huh. Oh, hell yeah. I guess I can make that shotgun. Hell yeah. Alright. Oh, wow. Talk about luck. Well, it's a thing that happens usually when something good happens and you didn't intend for it. Luck talked about. It ain't nothing but inventory space.
Where is it?
Crates. What you got against crepes, Ethan? They're French.